Well, welcome back to Live at 4. It is now time for Money Monday. Retiring comfortably requires a lot of planning, and it's a lot of hard work.
So if you can play football and get a $100 million contract, I'm guessing you can retire comfortably.
Yes.
But we're not going to talk about that. We're going to talk about the football season that is here upon us, and always love to talk about the Packers. So let's try to equate the two with our finances. I'm going to let Brad Allen try to help us do that with some tips. You got your financial playbook here?
That's right. Yeah.
Okay.
So number one is going to be, let's get the first down. And the
okay.
first down in retirement is looking towards retirement. So when you hit the age of 30,
yep.
you want to have 1x your salary saved for retirement. The age of 50, you want 6x your salary. The age of 67, you want 10x your salary saved for retirement. So by the time you get to retirement, you're going to have enough in there to live a healthy retirement for a long time.
Okay.
I like that. So what's the next play? If we, the first down, what's the next down?
The next one is going to be converting a third down. So conversions are huge in retirement right now, and we're talking about Roth conversions. So let's say you have an IRA
yep.
or a 401k. It's tax deferred. You haven't paid taxes on it yet.
Right.
In your 70s, the government starts making you take money out of yep. those accounts. It's called required minimum distribution. A lot of people find themselves in a higher tax bracket in their 70s with Social Security pensions and these RMDs coming in
mm-hmm.
than what they thought they would be. So you can convert as much as you want to a Roth per year. You can only contribute $55 to $6,500 per year, but you can convert little by little over the years and get money into a Roth that you never have to pay another dime in taxes on again.
Before you turn 70 or when?
Before. You can do it anytime you want to. Now, you want to do it strategically.
Sure, yeah,
just
not
throw
all
the tax bracket
right.
you're in.
Yeah, yeah.
But if you can get more and more, it's going to lower your taxes for retirement, lower how much they tax Social Security, all that kind of stuff falls into place.
So what else can we learn from football as we look at our finances?
Got a Hail Mary, 2-minute drill?
Yeah, blitz. Blitz the debt.
Oh, okay.
So credit card debt and mortgage debt. Credit card debt, the easiest way to get it off is doing the credit snowball, paying the lowest balance and moving to the next lowest after you get that paid off.
Mm-hmm.
With a mortgage, you can get that paid off quicker too. So instead of making one payment per month, make two half payments or a half payment every 2 weeks. And what that allows you to do is make 26 half payments for the year, 13 full payments.
That helps.
One extra payment
yep.
gets rid of 8 years on a 30-year mortgage.
I'm going to have to rewind this
right.
segment.
You just don't want to have a 50-yard field goal at the end of the
That's
game.
Right.
There you go. All right.